Mr. Saladin.
It can't be. Nah.
Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above.
Okay, what are we waiting for?
Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes,
Mr. Sullivan, is there something wrong?
Knock it off right now, bloody sick of it.
Kids, I'm feeling a little tired. Take out your handouts. Answer questions 1 to 10. I'm just going to rest my eyes a little bit. Well, Raina, we'll be ready to start class today, but... Oh no!
Mr. Sullivan!
I'm thirsty.
Mr. Sullivan!
Mr. Sullivan!
Mr. Sullivan!
Mr. Sullivan!
Sullivan.
I don't know what I'm going to do yet, but I do know there's somebody who knows the answer to this water bottle catastrophe. Come on over here. I have something to tell you. Come on over. Kids, I want to tell you something I kept to myself for weeks. Probably a lot of you don't remember Miss Jones, but we all know what a great student teacher she was. Well, the last thing she ever said to me was, "Mr. Sullivan," she said, "someday when the water bottles are against you and the boys and girls are getting you down, just remember to go out there with all you got and win just one for the Kippa." "I don't know where I'll be then, Mr. Sullivan," she said, "but I'll know about it and I'll be happy."
Okay, what are we waiting for?
Yay!
And that's how we're going to solve the problem.
There's the water bottle. Oh,
thank you, Alyssa.
You're welcome.
I feel much better now.
What am I doing with this water bottle?
What am I doing with this water bottle?
What am I doing with this water bottle?
Ah! What am I doing with this water bottle?
No more water bottles for me.
What am I doing with this water bottle?
Mr. Sullivan, we don't need water bottles anymore.
And so, I've stopped the invasion of these horrible water bottles. There'll be no more water bottles here at Clearview. Not while I'm still here. Not while I have a breath in my body. Because we are here for learning. It must have been a dream. There are no water bottles taking over Clearview. Kids can be sensible and drink from their water bottles when it's appropriate, not in the classroom.
Can I go to my locker?
I'm going to get a drink of water.
No, get in your seat and no talking.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Oh my God, these water bottles are tearing me apart.
Can I get a drink?
Okay, what are we waiting for?
From this day forth, you put your faith in me.
And now is the time to declare yourself.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here. You can take a break.
Go. All right, take two.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is.
Knocked off right now, bloody sick of it.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Yes, I'll miss her so much. Oh my God.
Well, give me all you got.
Probably.
Well, I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine.
These water bottles are tearing me apart.
No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is.
Down.
Are you okay? Thank you.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want.
Go ahead.
I'm thirsty.
Get rid of those water bottles for you if it's the last thing I do.
Clap along if you know what happiness is.
Wait, are you ready?
Yep.
Hey.
Mr. Sullivan, are you okay?
That's what you want to do. Hey, go. Bring me down. Can't none. Bring me down. The love is too high.
Stop.
Clap along if you feel.
Yeah!
If you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a woman out of
room. Take two. You gotta keep. You gotta keep. Keep.
Like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Hey, hey. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Come on.
And now, boys and girls, it's time to say goodbye, goodbye until next Saturday. When we'll all be with you again.
Sing it, howdy boy!
And so long, till Saturday, 1 week away, when you will hear us say, howdy do. Come on, gang!
It's time to go, till our next show.